Hey, it's Emily from supplyhouse.com, and in this video we're going to talk about the WasteMate series of sewage pumps from Zoeller. These pumps are designed for use in residential or light commercial dewatering and wastewater applications, and can be used to transfer groundwater, effluent, or raw sewage. The innovative vortex impeller design reduces the risk of clogging and allows each pump to pass spherical solids up to 2 inches. These durable cast iron pumps include a powder-coated epoxy finish to prevent corrosion and are designed to provide great heat dissipation from the motor, ensuring a long service life. As with every Zoeller pump, each one is 100% pressure tested, submerged, and run to ensure quality and reliability for years of trouble-free performance. Automatic models include a float-operated, two-pole mechanical switch, a stainless steel float guard and switch arm, and a solid, buoyant polypropylene float, which prevents water from filling the float and causing a malfunction. For non-automatic pumps, variable-level control systems and containers of various sizes are available for longer cycles. The pump includes a stainless steel handle for easy installation and removal. All models are hermetically sealed to be watertight, dust-tight, and completely submersible. For unusual conditions, a reserve safety factor is engineered into the design of every pump. This series of pumps operates between 115 and 460 volts at 60 hertz and 1,750 RPM and have a 2-inch or 3-inch discharge depending on the model. Model 266 features a plastic base. Models 267 and 268 feature a cast iron base. The auto units come with a 10-inch cord, and the non-auto come with a 15-inch cord. 15, 35, and 50-inch cords are also available. For more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.